It has two drive motors running these two wheels.
Tim Patterson, former Microsoft engineer, is the brains behind Hexy D's robotic brawn. Behind all this technology,
in the middle is our pneumatic cylinder.
All these wires.
We've got electronics over here that control the motors. And
all the armor. There is a simple strategy.
Flipping is what we do.